We'll have to go back to the question why these countries have been created, especially Pakistan. Now, the Mohajirs especially, whose forefathers are at the forefront of Pakistan movement, have been systematically targeted in Karachi and other areas, urban areas of Sindh province. We haven't seen even one Mohajir chief minister in Sindh province. Now, with Karachi having more population than most countries in the world, Karachi deserves the right to be administratively independent, autonomous. The voice of Karachi is raising the voice of every voiceless Mohajir, every voiceless person belonging to ethnic and religious minorities, whether they are Pashtun or Baloch, whether they are Ahmadis or Christians or Shiites or Hindus or Sikhs, who have also been killed routinely in Pakistan.